I was just curious if you guys could tell me where Judas Iscariot is right now.
The church does not have a definitive answer on that. The church, in other words, the church doesn't have kind of an anti-canonization process where you bring in black candles and black and we say, this guy's in hell, right? Where the Pope declares infallibly, this guy is in hell. Now, of course, Diane, it doesn't look good for him. He committed suicide, he fell into despair. And so it doesn't look good for him, but even those texts of scripture that say, you know, for example, it would be better for that one if he were never born. You know, there's the possibility that can be an idiomatic expression. So we would say, you know, there's good reason to believe that Judas Iscariot did not make it to heaven, but we cannot say that with what we call divine and Catholic faith or with infallible certitude. We can't do that because the church hasn't declared it.